I've been called gypsy, vagabond. I didn't choose a typical path because it seemed boring. I love longboarding. It's nostalgic. You know, you can show your personality through your surfing. When I'm surfing, I'm not thinking about it. I'm just doing it. Like, people don't go to a party and stand up against the wall when the music's playing. They get on the dance floor and boogie. They dance. And I guess that's what my surfing's like. It feels like you're almost flying. They say it's like the closest thing to flying, like a bird. Just jumping in the ocean itself is like, it's like a rebirth. I'm from Southern California. I never really say America, because I always feel like California is its own country, kind of. But yesterday, I got to drive up to Big Sur, and it was so beautiful, just taking it all in, not worrying about other stuff, just that, and that moment in time. So where the musical madness, we'll live by one of the two. Not a moment too soon, we should be rational reasons. Choose a child to ignore, of this I've never been sure. So I will follow the feeling and sing fever to the form, all of my fever to the form. Van gives you whatever the fuck you want. Yeah, you can call it freedom. You can sleep anywhere, and it's mostly oceanfront. No, it's nothing, my dear, but how do. Before all these buildings and roads and planes and trains and automobiles, there's nature. People walked around. They were out there by themselves. They went exploring. Sing and give me some more. California totally still has magic. You can go out by yourself, get lost, nobody around, open road, no destination, no rules, it's just you.